Look at the blood right there.
Just
let's go!
Are you trying?
Finally get some pigs?
We have been covering some freaking ground. It's a group of three. I haven't looked at them yet. All I did was glance and those pigs. Godzilla. This heat signature right here is gigantic. It's under a tree, but I mean, that thing was huge compared to these other ones. Yeah, there's
return to home.
No.
Brayden.
First time.
So there's one with a bunch of piglets.
Rookie mistake.
Let's look at this pig. That pig's got piglets. We gotta go look at this freaking huge heat signature. I need to see this guy's nuts.
What?
Be able to confirm or not. I think this is a big pig just by the heat signature we're getting. I'm gonna bring the drone back. We only got enough battery to make it back to the truck. But that took forever. I've been flying for 4 hours now. Well, I guess 1.5, 3, probably two. Let's just call it 2 hours.
Wait, what?
I don't know. It went from 1 to 4. We've been flying for like 2 hours. I was getting really concerned that we weren't going to get on the pigs, but I still don't know if it's Hogzilla. If it's not Hogzilla, we might leave him alone. We're trying to pick those big boars out that are solo. Shit's badass, dude.
You know what she's saying?
Yeah, she told Brayden, hurry up and find Godzilla or Hogzilla. My bad.
Been so hard to freaking find a damn pig. Man, I hope it's him.
Your controller's right there in the back. He was talking dirty to us.
We're after a specific hog.
Yeah, it's a lot different. Like, we can kill pigs whenever, but trying to kill a 300-pounder. Kind of looks like two pigs. See, there's one's head. Oh, it's got piglets on it, so it's not a big boar. Might be why that heat signature's huge.
You're sucking.
They are sucking.
Is Hogzilla a woman?
No, you should see his
nuts. His nuts are the size of two balloons blowing up.
Oh, you got a nut shot?
Yeah.
Come see why this pig's so big.
No
It's
way.
A bunch of them.
I think we keep looking for a boar.
Keep looking for the big boar. All
right, we'll keep on flying, Chief.
And keep flying, keep looking for a big pig. All right, guys, today's video sponsor is actually Morgan & Morgan. Now, if you've ever been seriously injured or hurt on the job or in any situation, you can call Morgan & Morgan because your injury could be worth millions. Now, not all injury law firms are the same. Morgan & Morgan is the biggest for a reason. Now, Morgan & Morgan does not settle for the low ball offers. Just in the past couple of months, Morgan & Morgan won verdicts of $12 million in Florida, 34 times the highest insurance offer, $26 million in Philadelphia, 40 times the highest insurance offer, and $6.8 million in New York, which is 25 times higher than the highest insurance offer. And get this, if you don't win, it is completely free. If you guys want to start a claim with America's largest injury law firm, all you got to do is click the link in the description or go to www.forthepeople.com/BraydenPrice and get started with Morgan & Morgan today. Big shout out and thank you for Morgan & Morgan for sponsoring today's video. I know Morgan & Morgan can help a lot of y'all out, which I'm super excited about. So if you guys have ever worked through Morgan & Morgan, let me know, DM me on Instagram. I want to hear about it. And let's get back to the video.
We found what looks to be a big-bodied son of a gun.
So Tanner found a big one.
Did you actually?
I don't know if it's him. He's got like 8 other pigs with him,
but
he towers over all the other pigs. I mean, he's twice as tall as them. What the hell's this? Squirrel. That's that same fox squirrel I've seen. All right, guys, we are packing up the drone. The sun's starting to come out. We're gonna circle. I just got permission where that pig is. Pigs are a nuisance around here, so you can about get permission to shoot them wherever. Hey, Emerson, bring your gun. There's multiple pigs, so we might shoot two.
On it, son.
Uh-oh.
Get the big guns out.
All right, are you ready?
What are you
I'm
doing?
In the fender. Let's
cool
roll.
Cool cats.
Right
cool cats. Hog killing time.
Clear. Roll out.
Are you ready, Tanner?
Clear.
Tanner's ready. Imagine we caught him out in a clear cut or something.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. On the power line, game over.
Is that legal?
Yeah.
Your state's not.
Anything's legal when it comes to pigs. Seriously, anything. Oh, loaded up.
We're ready.
We heard that.
Chick kabang.
It's so different coming from Illinois to here. It's completely different. Everything's crazy. There's no fields. Like, how are you supposed to even, there's a feeder. You see that? We don't have that either.
I forgot camo. Other than this rain jacket.
Yeah.
It's in the truck. So you might be shooting at like 80 yards.
Oh, pushing it on the 6R. 80 yards.
Maybe with me behind the gun.
Yeah.
Here, I'll take care of the drone.
See my hotspot's on.
You're taking care of the drone.
These drones are so badass. Luckily, the state of North Carolina is really, really cool about them. I talked to the game board and he said, yeah, dude, you can have that thing in the air shooting pigs.
Antler.
No. There's an antler.
Yeah. Antler.
There is an antler. Look at Tanner, dude.
How did you spot that?
My first
shed in North Carolina, and it is a stud.
We parked 20 yards from it.
That is a stud.
Stud six.
Let's go.
Maybe it is more like Illinois than you thought.
Dude, this shit's easy, boys.
Hey, let me see that picture on your phone, Taylor, so I have an idea where to go.
Oh, shit, they're right there. Or is that us? Oh, shit.
It ain't us. It's got to be the pigs.
Dude, they're 100 yards. Oh, shit, there's one like 75 yards.
It's the big one over there.
That's, I gotta figure that out. Oh my gosh. We parked on top of them, boys.
I don't like to walk.
You don't like to walk?
No, just drive right up to them.
All right, what did the wind say?
We got a circle around them, 146 yards from right here. They're we see the right there.
That's not bad.
Dude, I cannot believe we're this close to them right now. They're right there.
That is a big pig right there. Comparing him to the other pigs, that dude is giant.
That's gotta be Hogzilla.
All right, let's start sneaking down. Text me if anything happens. Are you boys ready?
Oh, yes.
You think you got it? Hogzilla, baby.
I have confidence.
They're 100 yards right down there.
I see my blue jeans.
I hope not. I didn't bring enough camo for this shit.
They are 100 yards straight that way. Work slow. They are that direction. 74 yards. 60 yards. They're up. Oh, I see them. If you can get a shot on the big one, take it. It'll be big and black. There's two big and black ones, I believe.
Oh, big pigs on the move, on the move, on the move.
Looks like the freaking pigs are on the move. Hey, they just got up. Not all of them.
Are they running?
They're not running, but they're on their feet. I would pick the biggest ones you got and go ahead and close the deal.
Get in front of me. Let's work this way. I'll work down this trail.
Oh no. Oh, they're moving. They're moving. They're all moving. They're all gone.
How far did they go?
If you took off running as fast as you could, you'd never catch these pigs.
Where are they going?
They're gone, gone. I'm following them with the drone.
Stay on them. I'm coming.
Well, I guess we're going to regroup and
go after them. I'm try not to lose them with this.
Where are they at?
How close did it look like we were?
I mean, we had to have been within 40.
Oh, y'all were close.
Yeah.
Did you have eyes on them?
Oh, yeah. There's a jungle between us and them.
Really?
They're about to cross the power line.
Everybody close everything up in the side by side. We're hauling ass. We're going to try to cut them off.
Everybody in. There's nothing that can fly out the back.
Nope, you're good.
All right, give us an update.
So that didn't happen. I think they must have seen us, but it was too thick. We were sitting there taking too much time, trying to figure out what was the big pig. We can get the drone up, see if we can go shoot a big sow before it gets dark. We'll circle back and try to kill Hogzilla at a later date. That big sow with all those piglets is still in the exact same spot.
They gotta be gone, dude. We rode right by them.
Can't be far. Bed's right there.
Oh, she can be far.
Yeah.
Freaking track stars.
She's a runner. She's a track star. She's gonna run away when it gets hard.
Tanner, what's happening?
All right, we got back on some sows after we got really close with that last group.
So Hogzilla.
Hogzilla was in there. We were in tight, like 50 yards from him, and he just slipped away. So we're going in after these sows. We got a bunch of piglets with them, but there's a big sow with a broken shoulder, so we're gonna try to get her. They're right down there is where they're at. Hey, they're right in this bottom. Sneak up and have guns ready and shoot her when she stands up. Hey, see if you can get on this tree, get on this tree, get on this tree. See if you can line it up on her.
If you get a shot at her shoulder, take it. Either big pig, just take a big pig if you can.
Pig's got up. We watched him. We gotta get moving. That's her. Get on this tree. Move up. There's the one limping right there.
Punch one when you get the chance. Shoot him again. Keep shooting.
Lay into them, boys. Find her. Lay into them. Get on them. Get another one in them. Did any get?
Girl down.
She down? Where at?
I'll drop you a pin. Hey, just go to the drone. I'll be right
okay.
With
it. Well, boys, we got a pig down. Well, the pig's somewhere over here. It's supposedly under the drone.
I mean, I was just laying into one, and I was like...
Oh yeah, y'all shot, and I was like, lay into him, boys! Start shooting! She's right here, boys! Piled up! Dude, that is sweet!
Thank you so
much! Let's go!
Right after this.
First pig ever, eh? It's dead, dude. You smoked it.
I think I punched it right here.
Yeah, that is. Yeah. This is the one.
There's two holes.
Y'all hit her twice then.
Yeah.
Call Taylor. Did you check to see if any of the other pigs went down?
I chased the piglets, and they were just headed out, but I couldn't see it because it's not the big girl.
There's the boys over there.
What did I hit? Lungs? High lungs?
Yeah, that's lungs all day.
This one doesn't have that hard armor plate like the boars.
Yeah, but that's where you want to aim, right?
Yeah, that'd be a little high. You would have gone through that armor plate.
If we didn't get Hogzilla, that was the pig to get.
Yeah, no doubt.
So we'll be back for Hogzilla.
Get down here, buddy. Were you filming on the drone when she got shot? She was moving.
I don't know. Yeah. I don't know if I was on it or
I got footage of it, but it wasn't that good.
Yeah.
We had to move on him quite a bit, but
that's a good sized girl.
Crazy.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Like just like I don't even know what to think of that.
Do y'all both feel like you hit her pretty good?
I don't think I shot this.
He didn't shoot at this. Oh yeah. After y'all shot him, we were on the drone and dude, we were just taking off. I'm like, all right, there's a bunch of piglets, but where's all the big girls? There's no way they hit all the girls.
Well, I thought I seen two run out and I thought there was three down here.
There was three. There was two black ones and a brown one. This is the one with the broke shoulder.
Yeah, it's a big callus. It's not a broke shoulder. Something jammed her in her hoof.
Hey, first pig down for the week.
Dude, it was money.
Is this the first one?
Yeah.
This is the only day we could do spot and stalk with the drone.
It was awesome to do on the first day. I mean, we had pretty well success. I mean, we were close to Hogzilla.
Do you like
the
spot and stalk action?
It's cool. It's kind of, it reminds me of turkey hunting, but you're a little bit more aggressive and you can't call out.
And you got a high caliber rifle?
Dude, yeah, it's funny. I've never got to do something like this, so it's definitely special. Thank you, Brandon. I appreciate you having us out. Looking forward to the rest of the week.
Heck
so if you guys don't know, Tanner invites me up to the Midwest every year, so I get to go shoot and see monster deer. All I can offer is pigs, so
I'll take them, man. There ain't no pigs up there.
That's right. We'll put more down this week.
Yeah, let's do it.
We got all week this week.
All week to try to kill Hogzilla, so we'll see what happens.
Oh, this thing's just got frisky. Hogzilla has just showed up. Tanner, buddy, you're jacked. Look at all the Red Bull, dude.
We're ready to go. We're going to go all night. We're going to try to get this giant pig.
It's going to be an adventure.
It's going to be crazy.
We got the Defender loaded up, truck ready to roll. Check out these pictures. This is a big pig. This will be the biggest pig to date on this property.
Dude, he's like as tall as like the feeder.
He's huge. Hogzilla's still in the feeder. He's been there for over an hour now.
We are en route. We're going to have a good chance, I think, tonight. Dude, look at that. That thing is huge.
That's a big pig. Still eating as of 2 minutes ago. And we're 5 minutes from drop off. I mean, he could be dead in 30 minutes. I just couldn't believe he'd still be in that corn pile. He's been there 2.5-3 hours. So we're about to pull in. He is right up there. We're about to park right down here. He's still in there. He's got coons with him. He was in there 2 minutes ago. Oh my goodness, we are freaking rushing it. All right, y'all need to go. I'll call you if anything changes. Good luck. This is some futuristic hunting right here. Still in there as of 3 minutes ago. He got there at 8 p.m. It is 10:37. Cannot believe he's still there. Okay, I see them walking down there. So they haven't even made it even a little bit of the way. They got a long way to go. I think they're creeping. Hey, Siri, call Julius. Damn. Damn. Oh my gosh. 1 minute ago, still there. Look at that beast. I cannot believe he's there right now, bro. Hey, can you hear me? Start creeping down the hill. He's still there. I'm not going to have the drone above him, though. I'm just kind of trying to view from a distance.
Sit. My brain says the hog is still on the feeder. We're in the final distance to sneak in and shoot this thing. He's been here for 2.5 hours. It's crazy. So we both don't know where we're going. Dark out, so we're trying to get this done fast.
Holy cow, I'm freaking nervous for Tanner right now. That is a monster pig.
I'm so excited. My heart's racing like it's 170 inch deer. It's crazy. Like, literally, I'm shaking. Let's go.
Hey, he's still there.
We see the feeder. We're standing right here.
He's there.
He's there.
He's at the feeder.
He should be at the feeder, yes. He's right there.
Dude, we're standing here looking at the feeder.
Which feeder are you looking at? There's two feeders. There's a big gravity feeder, but he's under the barrel feeder. If they can see that feeder, but not this one, they only got 10 yards to move and they got him. Take your time. Oh, there he goes.
Did he just crash?
I don't know. I heard something. Dude, I hope that thing's dead.
I know you've been talking about that shoulder. I just center masked him.
Oh no.
I didn't want to shoot that shoulder.
Yeah, I hope that's a dead pig. I heard a thump.
Is that him laying up right there? Big heat signature laying on the ground. We don't have enough freaking service. I think that's him from looking at it. I think they got him. That's got to be him. I don't have enough signature. Let's not tell him. Hey, did y'all shoot?
Yeah, I shot him.
You think you hit him?
Yeah, I mean, we heard a thud.
Y'all start walking back. My drone batteries are about to die.
You didn't see him run off?
I seen him run, but I lost track of him.
He ran off to the north, straight north of the feeder.
Just start coming back here. We're going to pick y'all up in the side-by-side to bring y'all back. And we're going to fly the drone, see if we can find him.
All right, sounds good.
Is that him piled up?
That's him. That's him. He's
dead. That's him.
Potter.
He's down.
Let's go. We got freaking Hogzilla. Are you serious?
I hope he's dead. Did you hear those trees crash?
I heard the crash, but it could have been him just in a rush.
Yeah, he ran out of here. Let's have Brayden just come back here, man. I don't even want to leave. Like, I feel like walking out's like a walk of shame. Like, I got to stand right here.
Did y'all shoot from right there? It jammed?
I could have shot him three more times.
Man. You could have shot him three more times?
He ran slow through the trail. It, I was just on him and it clicked.
Bad feed.
Yeah, net feed. So over you here, think you heard a thud?
Maybe a crash, maybe. But I don't know, dude. It's like, it happened so quick. All of a sudden my screen was red and I was like, yeah. All right, boom, shoot. But then it jammed and I got all like discombobulated. But I don't know, let's see.
He ran left.
There's blood.
What? There's blood.
Blood. Hell yeah. Blood.
Dude.
Hey, so y'all want to know something?
What?
He's dead. He's dead, bro.
How did you hide that from me?
Dude.
Good shot, dude. Oh my God.
Where is he? Is he laying?
I don't know because I had to get out of here because my battery is about to die.
Let's go find this.
Whoa.
Look at the blood. There.
Leaking.
He's leaking, yeah.
Oh my.
Yeah, let's follow this.
Dude, I told him I could not walk, I could not move.
Because you're just like,
I was just like, shaking. Oh my gosh, like 14 hours to come do this, and I'm here.
I've never seen a pig bleed like this.
Dude,
oh my gosh.
Oh my God.
Are you kidding me?
He's gotta be.
He is right over this hill somewhere. That six arc crushed his ass.
Oh my. There he is.
There he is. Oh! Let's go. Look at that big heifer. Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
Holy crap. That is ginormous.
Dude, is that not a giant?
Holy shit.
Oh
my gosh.
Dude, that's a giant.
Dude, let's freaking go.
Oh my God.
Holy crap.
Dude, this thing is.
Holy crap.
This is.
That is.
Hogzilla's down.
Let's go.
Hogzilla's down.
Oh my God.
Dude, I'm like literally shaking like it's 180 inch buck.
Dude, that's basically what this is for here.
Wow.
That's like 160 inch deer.
We
like, that's
the
huge.
Biggest pig on the farm, dude.
Dude, that is awesome. Dude.
That is a huge boar.
Oh, I told you! Literally where I hit my last pig, I'm like,
yep.
I smoked him.
This son of a gun is ginormous. We're taking him back to the house and putting him on scale.
Yeah, dude, yeah. No doubt.
He's got to get scaled. I don't know how we're getting him in the back of the side-by-side.
Winch him up a tree!
Yeah, we might have to.
All right, boys, the Illinois, let's see what y'all got on a big pig.
What is he, heavy, ladies? Come on.
Is he a little heavier than your 300-pound deer or what?
Come on, what's happening, Tanner?
Oh, let's just keep.
Yeah,
going.
just keep on pulling him, Tanner. Tanner, why do you always fall?
We just got done taking pictures, Bree. What do you think?
I've never seen a pig that big.
It's huge, ain't it? That joker is
like
massive.
His head is long as my arm.
Oh yeah, that's how you know he's huge.
Everybody, grab a leg. One, two, three.
Yeah! Holy crap! There's no telling what he's gonna weigh.
He takes up almost the entire bed.
That is insane.
You had like how many does in there before?
I fit six does in this freaking side by side, and he takes up that much room. Let's drive this thing out of here, get this thing on the truck, and head over to the clubhouse. We gotta put this thing on the scale.
We are pulling up to the clubhouse. I feel like it's deer season, dude. Holy cow, pulling up to the skin and shit.
All right, boys,
we're fitting to find out what the biggest pig on my farm here in North Carolina is.
Load him up.
Scale is zero. Now he's gotta figure out how we're gonna hook it. Hook buddy up.
I'll be happy to see.
This scale ain't broke 200 pounds in 10-15 years. There we go.
Swing it, pig.
Well, I'd move.
It's got a fucking swing back.
I would move.
Come on, buddy.
Ooh.
Oh, that thing is huge.
Gosh, just snaps the post in two.
I've never had this winch give me so much trouble.
Oh my God. It is like 150 years old.
All right, I'm gonna look.
Oh, shit.
What do y'all think the pig weighs?
270.
I'm gonna say 250.
210?
256.
Whoa.
Woo. That is huge for us.
That thing's almost as heavy as Brock.
That is so crazy. Oh my gosh. That pig is ginormous, dude. All right, I'm gonna winch him up and we're gonna get a picture inside it. That's awesome.
255 pounds, if that scale's correct, which it should be. That's a big pig. We're gonna load him up. We're gonna head to the house tomorrow morning. We gotta figure out a shoulder mount. And I guess we're gonna keep killing pigs.
Tanner's
gonna be good. This has been awesome. Tanner, what do you think, man?
Crazy, like crazy experience.
Second hog ever. See, this was supposed to be your first, but
we got a little
you gotta
itchy.
Warm up.
Got a little itchy. I had to break my new gun in, but
you gotta warm up.
Dude, it put him down.
All right, guys. We'll pick you guys up later.